So without further ado, let's jump right in. So we are wearing Butterbeer Blondes in the style, let's see now what this is, Spyhouse. So Butterbeer Blondes is absolutely gorgeous. This is the hairline of Spyhouse. The ear coverage could be better. Next up. We have Shakerato, a very similar style, in Butterbeer Blondes as well. So Butterbeer Blondes does not always look the same, because it's not for some reason that I don't know. Shakerato in Butterbeer Blondes and Spyhouse in Butterbeer Blondes. This is Tea Leaf in Roca Margarita Blonde. Shakerato is the least expensive. Spyhouse is the next to the least expensive. And Tea Leaf is the most expensive. So let's look at the cap on Tea Leaf first. And why is she so expensive? That's why. Let's put her on. The Eartab coverage is excellent on this piece. Now it has, as you had seen, these silicone Eartabs, which I don't like, but hey, you might like them. Spyhouse. It's an average fit. All of them fit average. Shakerato fits the most snug. Shakerato is actually the best bang for your buck, in my opinion. Shakerato, Spyhouse, and Tea Leaf Layer. And we'll close with Shakerato. Air coverage is actually the best of all three. So I hope you've enjoyed that video. See you again in the next one.